world of information rests in the palm of your hand, and networks for instantaneous communication span the globe. Yet a unified vision of our future has never been built. We compete in technology, culture, and politics. We have deadly weapons that could destroy our planet. Lead us carefully, but boldly, and build a global community that can stand for years to come. And so it is upon your broad shoulders, Theodore Roosevelt, to charge forth and lead your people on their great adventure. Use your military might to give the peoples of your homeland the square deal they so desperately deserve. Surely, you will raise America into the limelight and attract visitors from across the oceans just to see your lands. Bully for you, Mr. President. A world of information rests in the palm of your hand, and networks for instantaneous communication span the globe. Yet a unified vision of our future has never been built. We compete in technology, culture, and politics. We have deadly weapons that could destroy our planet. Lead us carefully, but boldly, and build a global community that can stand for years to come. The great wave of Buddhism follows you, Shikan of Japan, Hojo Tokimun. Your people truly understand what it is to practice balance, and even your finest samurai will be well learned and spiritually apt. Be strong, embrace the divine wind, and you will reach enlightenment. From the first stirrings of life beneath water, to the great beasts of the Stone Age, To man taking his first upright steps, you have come far. Now begins your greatest quest. From this early cradle of civilization on towards the stars. Your Majesty the Queen Victoria of England, extend your reach beyond your borders and across the face of the globe. Worry not over the possibility of defeat, for your loyal redcoats and overwhelming navy will surely carry the day. With your calm and steady touch, you can bring all lands under England's sway, establishing a true Pax Britannica. Who deserves more credit than the wife of a coal miner? Thank you.
Enacting new policies in our government can be of great benefit.
It is not wisdom, but authority that makes a law. If there are no dogs in heaven, then when I die, I want to go. Thank you. the forces of evil become confused while your arrow is on its way to the target. Without craftsmanship, inspiration is a mere reed shaken in the wind.
Yeah.
Your Grace, we have obtained greater knowledge in the art of building static fortifications. Building walls around our cities will not only make them stronger against a foreign invader, but will also allow them to bombard nearby enemies.
When wasteful war shall statues overturn, and broils root. Bravery is being the only one who knows.
We have recently gained advanced knowledge in city planning, creating districts.
A physician without a knowledge of astrology has no right. A strong economy begins with a strong, well-educated workforce.
My liege, we are beginning to attract the attention of the great people of the world. Of course, there are other leaders vying for their attention too. The more specialized districts we construct, the more we will draw in specialized grit.
Every nation lives by exchanging.
Our city-state neighbors have made a request of us. If we can impress them, I think they will reward us handsomely.
No hour of life is wasted that is spent in the saddle.
In addition to bringing riches to our civilization...
It is not... I'm also interested in creating a lasting legacy. People who cannot find time for recreation are sooner or later to find.
Reconnaissance unit. My liege, we have an envoy at our disposal. We can use the envoy to gain favor with the city-state.
Everything has its limit. If it's natural to kill, how? I thought clay must... Thousands have lived without love. It was luxuries like air conditioning that brought down the Roman Empire. Writing is easy. Mysticism is the mistake of an accidental.
The opportunity has a...
Politics is the art of the possible. Thank you. Defense is superior to opulence. four building blocks of the universe are fire. All the world's as Man suffers only because he takes... There is nothing but a plank. Thank you. Wealth consists not in having... Thank you. With the advance of feudalism came the growth. Thank you. I've lived through some terrible things in my life, some of which